Every day with you is magic. Every kiss is better than the last. It's a home I've never known, a place I know will last for of I love yous. Two hearts, one beat. You whisper to me, be mine for a lifetime. It's the little things that make our hearts meet. It's like I can hardly breathe when you say my I know we've waited and we've prayed, and here we are for a lifetime. For a lifetime.
Every day I swear I need you. With each glance, I love you more and more. Our walls came crumbling down. Now hand in hand we soar. For a lifetime of our love yous. Two hearts, one beat. You whisper to me, be mine for a lifetime. It's the little things that make our hearts meet. It's like I can hardly breathe when you say my name. I know we've waited and and here we are for a lifetime. Oh, forever and ever, for a lifetime.
Forever.
Forever.
Soul found you and fell in love. Now I can't get you out of my mind.
Your tears, your touch, your lips, your love, your laugh, your songs, your stories.
Your heart, your arms, your lips, your laugh, your love, your songs, your stories.
Our tears.
In English.
Thank you.
sisters, we are gathered to celebrate the Holy Eucharist and to witness the sacrament of marriage between Esther and Marie Louise. As their Christian family, we are reminded that they are called to a life of holiness and fidelity as husband and wife. Let us rejoice with them and ask God's blessings for them and their future children. Brothers and sisters, let us acknowledge our sins and so prepare ourselves to celebrate the sacred mysteries. Altogether, I confess to Almighty God and to you, my brothers and sisters, that I have greatly sinned in my thoughts and my words and what I have prayed to you, through my own spiritual fault. Therefore, I ask that as now I am perverting all the injustice things. And to you, my brothers and sisters, to pray for me to the Lord our God. May Almighty God have mercy on us, forgive us our sins, and bring us to life everlasting.
that my sacrifice and yours may become acceptable to God Almighty Father.
May the Lord accept the sacrifice at your hand for the praise and glory of His name, for our good and good of all holy church.
Receive, we pray, O Lord, the offerings made on the occasion of the sealing of the sacred bond of marriage between Jester and Marie Chris. And just as your goodness and its origin, may your providence guide its course through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
We lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, always and everywhere to give you thanks, Lord, Holy Father, Almighty and Eternal God. For you have forged the covenant of marriage as a sweet yoke of harmony and unbroken bond of peace, so that the chaste and fruitful love of holy matrimony may serve to increase your children. You adopt as your own. By your providence and grace, O Lord, you accomplish the wonders of this twofold design, that while the birth of children brings beauty to the world, their birth and baptism give increase to the church through Christ our Lord. Through him, with the angels and all the saints, we sing the hymn of your praise, as without end we acclaim. You are indeed holy, O Lord, among the whole holiness. Make holy, therefore, this gift, we pray, by the Holy Spirit upon the plague that you fall, so that they may become for us the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ. At the time he was betrayed and entered willingly in this passion, he took bread and giving thanks, he broke it and gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and eat of it, for this is my body, which will be given up for you." In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice and once more giving thanks, he gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it, for this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in remembrance of me." The mystery of our faith. In all the saints who have pleased you throughout the ages, we merit the course of eternal life, in may praise and redeem in him. O God, Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours, forever and ever. The Savior's command and formed by teaching, we dare to say. Thank you. Mary please, that the kindness may be favored with his help, though only as we sow the sacrament of matrimony. Holy Father, Maker of the whole world, who created man and woman in your image, and we that the union be crowned with your blessings, we humbly beseech you, is your servant, who have calculated the sacrament of matrimony. May you remember that blessed Lord, come down upon his bride, Mary, please, and Chester, their companion for life. May the power of the Holy Spirit set their hearts of faith partner of time, so that living out together the living matrimony, they may honor their family, to their children, and please the church, in happiness they may praise you, Lord, and so they may seek you out. May they enter into your presence, to assist them in their joy. They know that you are here to comfort them and their need. Let them pray to you in holy assembly, and bear witness to you in the world. After a happy old age, together with a circle of friends that surrounds them, may they come to the kingdom of heaven through Christ our Lord. You will be living your age forever and ever.
Amen.
The peace of the Lord be with you always. We offer each other a meaningful sense of peace. Peace with you.
Enjoying true peace with everyone.
Amen.
so that the afflicted and the needy who have known your kindness may one day receive you cheerfully into the eternal dwelling of God.
Amen.
And may Almighty God bless you, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The Mass has been offered. Go in peace. Glorify the Lord by your lives.
Thanks.
Buhat mo ikaw ay natutong magmahal, nasaktan at nabigo, lumuha at natuto na ang pag-ibig nga pala'y hindi isang laro. Sa milyon-milyon na tao dito sa mundo ay may nag-iisang nakalaan para sa'yo. Siya rin ang dahilan, ba't mga dahil sininta ay di ipinagkaloob sa'yo ng tadhana. Saksing iyon ating mga pamilya at kaibigan sa harap ng ating Diyos na makapangyarihan. Dahan-dahan kang naglalakad patungo sa'kin sa saliw nitong tugtuging tantananan, tantananan. Ikaw nga ang babaeng aking papakasalan. Tantananan, tantananan, aking makakasama sa magpakailanman. Ang pag-ibig na hinanap ko nang kay tagal, nahanap din kita, bigay sa akin ng Diyos na lumikha. Kahit anong salita, wala ngang sino man ang pabantay sa iyong ganda. Napapailing na lang, ba't mo ako nagustuhan? Piniling makasama o ang swerte ko naman? Kaya pangako ko mula sa araw na ito, sa bawat pag-idlip at sa bawat gising mo ay sisikapin kung kailan may di magwawakas ang ngitit ligaya ng iyong mga bukas. Saksi ngayon ating mga pamilya at kaibigan sa harap ng ating Diyos na makapangyarihan. Dahan-dahan kang naglalakad patungo sa'kin sa saliw nitong tugtuging tantananan, tantananan. Ikaw nga ang babaeng aking papakasalan. Tantananan, tantananan, aking makakasama sa magpakailanman. Ang pag-ibig na hinanap ko nang kay tagal, nahanap din kita, nahanap din kita. Palasinta kay sa akin ng Diyos na lumikha.
Our guests and visitors, ladies and gentlemen, please find. So once again, good afternoon po and welcome sa lahat ng ating mga guests and visitors. Elizabeth Ogmer! Ayan, happy W! Ayan! Salitagay na natin sa discussion, my dear friends. Let us all stand for... The Holy Spirit, Amen. So Lord God Almighty, Creator of the heavens and earth, thank you for the gift of marriage, for all the joy and love that it brings us. We thank you for Jasper and Chris. Thank you that you have brought them together for this special day and that you hold them safely in your hands. We pray that you would richly bless them as they exchange their vows and their wedding rings. And from this day forward, they would walk hand in hand into everything that you have destined them to be. We give our hearts and beings to your vow and adoration. And welcome your Holy Spirit amongst us. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. So please remain. And all you have to do is to repeat. Ako po ng aking sasabihin. So akin po ba yun? Ako? Pakilakasan po, ako?
Ako!
O, sagutin ba silang lahat? Ako?
Ako!
Pangalan po ninyo? Ay, nararago? At manunog pa? Na hindi aalis? At tatapusin ang program ni Chris at Chester. Pakilakasan po, manunog pa? At nangangako na hindi aalis kahit tapos ng kumain. Dahil sinusuportahan ko ang pag-iibigan ni Jester at ni Mary Chris. Maraming salamat po. And gentlemen, ayan, so as you can see, food is almost ready. Nakaserve na po. So pwede na po kayo kumain, but the show must go on. So ayan, so enjoy lang po natin ang program natin today, the Daughter Dance. Conjuncture, my dear friends, may I request our bride, Mrs. Mary Grace, as well as your father, Mr. Godofredo Costodan, nasaan po si Sir Godofredo? Ayan, may I request the father of the bride for our tribute to parents dance. Dito ka po, sir, sa one hand. Ayan.
Masaya mo po siya na baka sa mga
bride ng isang masigawang kalakbakan. Music, please!
Okay, wait po. Wait lang po. Walang tayo yung iba.
Listen, please.
bring yourself sake. So this time, for our first dance of the Opal, ladies and gentlemen, so this time, let's have people a joyful beginning. What could be more fitting than to celebrate if with for your past?
Go ahead.
kailangan po kayo.
Kabit mo sa photographer! Kabit mo! Video adyo!
Symbolizes that the two will work in unity to reach
symbolizes the couple's willingness to fulfill each other's needs, creating a bond so simple yet so captivating ceremony. So ganda na titest kung gaano kalaki yung pagmamahal mo para kay Queen. So this time, let's see kung gaano nga ba kalaki ang pagmamahal mo para kay Queen sa pamamagitan ng pagsubo mo sa iyong bride. Nang sa'yo medyo maiyak ka rin talaga kalaki. Bawang ngayon. Hinay-hinay niya. O mamaya ha, ikaw ha. It's your time. My sweet revenge to mamaya si Chris. Okay, wait mo lang. Wait for my closing na. Ladies and gentlemen, bigyan po natin ang isang masigang palakpakan ng ating groom and bride for their cake ceremony. Cheers po! In 3, 2, 1, go! Ayan, kiss mo siya, Jester, go! 5 seconds, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, palakpakan mo ang sakit para sa ating groom and bride. Pwede natin dagdagan, if you want. Okay na yan? Okay na daw yan. Ready? It's your turn, bride.
Against the light kit.
Ayan, so let's rest. Invite you to perform the wine ceremony. The arms of the couple will intertwine as the drink wine. This ceremony represents your two individual lives now intertwined, combined like the two glasses wine into one single life. The drinking of the combined wine signifies the commitment you now make to live your lives as one family. May you remember this day of commitment you have sealed with the drinking of the new wine, joining your lives as one. So ladies and gentlemen, once again, bigyan po rin natin ang isang masigang palakpakan together with the best friend and maid of honor ang ating groom and bride for the wine ceremony. At the count of 3, 2, 1, go! Palakpakan po! Kiss groom and bride 10 seconds as well as maid of honor and best friend. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Palakpakan po ulit natin ang ating groom and bride. pakiramdam ko?
Happy.
Happy. Si Fly, ano pakiramdam? Ano pakiramdam ko? Masarap po ba? Ayan, may pahay po yan mamaya ang show. Pansakit palakpakan po namin ang ating group and ang ating brides. Hawakan mo lang po yung garner sa Jester. Ayan, pakihawakan lang po. Miguel Ben.
Kaya bundok po.
Lipa, Batanga. Sa layo ni Sora at ang Tupinuran. Pangalan? Virgin. Natawa siya. Ilang pangalan si sir?
21.
From?
Lipa.
Welcome to Tupinuran also sir. Pangalan? May jowa? Ay. Wala! Wala siyang jowa. Agree kayo sir and ma'am? Wala daw jowa si sir. Pero virgin. Okay. Ah, definitely. Ilang porsyento po?
1%.
Confidential. Ayun, ate, si sir naman? George. Ayun, ilang taon mo si sir? Ilang saan to po? Nagbaka ito. Ayun, may jowa si sir? Mayroon. Tagasanong jowa? Nandito po ba? Ayun. So ayun ha, Sir Jester, itong mo lang sa kanila kung sino makakuha. Hahanapan natin ang partner. Okay, kailangan nyo kunin din ha. Ayun ha, mga sir. Mga sir, tatandaan nyo ha, kailangan nyo yan. Dito ka Sir George. Ayan. Okay, ready? At the count of 3, 2, 1, go! Oh! Sir Jester, balik ako muna, join your bride. Pangalan nga ulit, sir, thank you so much mga kulito. Pwede na kayong umupo, excited na sila.
Jericho.
Jericho. Upo ka dito, Jericho. Lagyan natin ng twist. Para malaman natin kung sino ang partner mo. Lahat ng single ladies, including our maid of honor, join! Sino po, maid of honor, lahat ng mga single ladies natin, child. Ang ating mga bridesmaids. Yan. Sir, huwakan po ang gardener ha. Dito kayo po, please. Ayan, pakibilisan lang po. Ayan. Ikumpay nyo ang ating ano, lucky guy. Okay ha? So let's have a stop dance. Madali lang naman ang stop dance, diba? Pero, ang twist kay Sir George, since wala pa yung banana na bili kanina, kailangan yung kulit ang garter dito. Pakiipin po, sir, sa kanyang sinapupunan. Okay po ba, ma'am? Okay po ba? Once na ma, operator, okay na tayo ha? Stop dance lang tayo. Pag nag-stop ang music, kailangan yung kulit ang garter. Kung sino yung pinakahuli makakuha ng garter, siya ang partner ni Sir George. Magali, ay, sir? Jerry ko, rather. Magali ka kayo, ha? Okay, in 3. Sasayaw din, ha? In 3, 2, 1. Go, Igo! Sayaw, sayaw! Kung ito si Sir Jerry ko. Kitang-kita sa kanyang mukha ang kanyang kasiyahan this afternoon. Yon si Irene. Irish. Pwede, si Irish Apple po natin. Ayan. Sa likod ka po, sir. Mrs. Chris Oscanal Sakin and Mr. Chester Sakin. Dito ka na po. Huwag ka po dito. Ayan, dito ka sa likod ba? Na si Sir Jericho, ang partner mo. Hindi yung best man. Okay lang. Ah, hindi. So, mahilanin si Irish. Ayan, so para makapos na, so we only have 3 challenges para sa ating groom and bride. Gagayahin nyo lang. Okay? Yung taong gagawin ng groom and bride natin. At para sa ating first challenge, ladies and gentlemen, halikan po ni groom si bride sa liig ng 10 seconds. Wait lang, sir. Excited. Excited, sir. Wait for my go signal in 3, 2, 1, go, Sir Chester! 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, palakpakalaman natin ang ating new and bride! And his dad is your friend, Sir Jericho!
Matagal!
Diba? Pasalamat ka sa akin, mamaya!
ikombinyo sa iyong asawa?
Ibalot mo lang sa kanyo?
Hindi, nanap mo lang ako.
Hindi
ka mo lang sa kanyo. Ano mo pa rin?
Yeah. dito.